going on college football talk back in front of you. If I'm blowing, it can't help because my phone is so garbage right now, okay? My phone is a bot. But Miami's being a fault of 14-7 in a halftime. I am back. Yes, I'm sorry I didn't do predictions. But if I did it, Florida and went on tonight is Arizona and Hawaii. People think it's going to be underweight. I think it's going to be an underweighted game. Hawaii did very good last year. And Ryan Cashmoney, I think you are a Hawaii fan too. I'm not sure. But, Florida is losing 14-7. Freeport Franks and Dan Mullen. If they lose this game, they're going to be a 4-win season again. And if we have to play Miami like the end of the season, I think. Senior day? I think so. But yeah, I hope Miami wins, but I think Florida's going to win. I'm going for Miami because of the ACC. But yeah, see you guys. My phone is trash.